dream. She wants to put smiles on the faces of both people and Pokemon with the food she makes.
You already made that dream come true.
Thank you so much.
That's